Hello everyone. So today I want to talk about how important it is to keep our weekend off, really not working during the weekend. I mean, I've met many entrepreneurs working very, very hard during days and nights and weekends, etc. And they always at some point get exhausted, overwhelmed, and they are not efficient, they are not creative, they do not find solution, they don't step back on their work, so basically they just working hard for nothing, because they are most of the time doing the wrong thing. So the best way is to work hard, to work in action really, really during the week, and then keeping some days off every single week. I mean, it's for thousands of years since our civilizations has been used to have some days off. For us, it's mostly the Saturday and Sunday. For other cultures, that can be on Friday, etc. It doesn't matter, but you absolutely need to take some days off. It's mandatory. It's for your health, for your brain, for the good of your project, for the good of your business, because it will allow you, like a plane, to just get better vision of what you are working on, and to let some new ideas coming up as well. And basically, it's if some new ideas come up and pops up during the weekend, what should you do? You're not going to ignore them, of course. I really recommend you to just take notes. Take your smartphone, record some audio notes as example. Oh yeah, I got that new idea, etc., etc. Describe it. It's going to take you 5 or 10 minutes to just brain dump. Dump everything that you just got in your head and then get back to your weekend, rest, and enjoy the time of you have with your loved one and or with things that you would like to do for your life. I mean, work is not everything. We also have passions. We can do sports. We can do many things, and definitely take some time for yourself, because no one will do but you. So really important. And really, during the past few years, I mean, since I've been an entrepreneur since 2012, I think I worked like maybe up to 10 weekends during 8 years. And most of those weekends were for the startup weekends event, because I did a lot of startup weekends, and of course they happen only during weekends. So, and every time I did a startup weekend, I took 1 or 2 days off afterwards, just to catch up, because it's mandatory for ourselves. So think about it. Be sure that you take the time for you, for your health, for yourself, because it's for the good of you and for you. That's for you. That's definitely what you need to focus on. It's even a bigger priority than your business. I wish you a great day, maybe a great weekend, if you are about to take a few days off, and think about it. That's very, very important. Wishing you a great day. Bye.